Old Nevin Glenn Butler showing no emotion, murder and attempted rape of 86-year-old Fusako Petrus, and the sexual assault of the friend she defended when she was beaten to death.
The deeper you dig, the nastier it gets, trust me.
Just leave my family alone.
Why are you here again?
Initial court appearance for accused killer Terry Connor Jr. Connor stands accused of robbing and killing beloved sandwich shop owner Scott Brooks. But Connor has seen his fair share of time inside a courtroom. He served 6 years behind bars for a home invasion where police say he shot two people.
First-degree murder in Heather's death. 29-year-old Joshua Williams. Heather Saccone was a Chancellor High School graduate. She'd been working as a waitress at Red Robin.
Jacobson arrested Hamilton in the murder of 21-year-old Catherine Selinsky Blaine, a manager at the then-trendy Rib Rack restaurant. She'd been shot in the back of the head, a jury's acquittal after two mistrials.